Start up videos of this tractor start. They're fairly popular. See, I got a fuel drip. Okay. Well, I'll keep the rust down. Take the moisture out of the tank, I guess. I don't know. My neighbor's out doing some tartar practicing at school. Okay, he's shooting a 22, I think, or something. He's probably got a nice dirt build that he's made. I'm gonna see if this thing will start. I got it down last night. I don't know. We'll see. Probably crank for way longer than I should, but it'll likely start. So. No ether. That's what happens. Let's just start. Okay. Oh, here we go. Starting this is a Waukesha engine. It doesn't start like the Perkins in the 1850 does. I'm not sure how I like that, but the tractor's pretty good. I don't mind it. So here's the startup video for the guys that like that. And have a great day. Remember to like the video. Leave any comments if you want to see something about the tractor or do something. Leave a comment. Subscribe to the channel. Let me know what you'd like to see. I'll see what I can do. Have a great day and enjoy.